Hey guys, it's Nick, and I'm doing Tuesdays. I'm Aglet, and just in case you guys didn't know what Aglet was, if you look at your shoe, there's like these things right here. That little plasticky thing, yeah, that's an aglet. So that's what I am, and this is my first video. So you guys already know who I am, but I guess I'll just say it. I'm Lebanese. I just came back from Scouts, so I'm wearing my Scout uniform thingamajig. This isn't really my rank. I'm supposed to change it because I got hired now. So I'm just gonna change it. So yeah, I'm gonna do Alex's challenge. I have to rant for 1 minute about something, and I'm going to rant about what happened to me yesterday, and the worst day this year so far. Okay, let's start. So I wake up, and it's Monday, and it's bad enough as it is because, you know, everybody knows Mondays suck. So I wake up and it's Monday and it sucks and I really don't want to go to school, but I do anyway. So I go to school and I was absent for a field trip for math, so I had no idea any of the formulas, no formulas whatsoever. So I decided that I'm going to go after school today and learn all the formulas. Everything's going to be fine. Guess what happens in math yesterday? Pop quiz! About what? The formulas, I don't know! So I get an F on that. What a surprise. So I go after school to try to get tutoring to try to help me understand what's going on. And then the teacher gave me back the homework that I did, and I got a 0 on it because I didn't turn it in on time. So that sucked too. So now my day sucks already. So I go home, and I only have so much time, and I have to do a language arts project due Thursday, and I haven't done any of it. So I did 3 assignments. That's like 3 essays, okay? So so I did 2 of them, and I got really tired. It's like 8:30, and I'm tired. And I was just like, okay, Nick, that's it. We're gonna relax, we're gonna listen to some music, and everything's gonna be fine. So I'm like, alright, pull my Zune out. My Zune is broken! The screen, there were like fissures on the screen! And so now I'm pissed, right? Because now my Zune doesn't work, and I can listen to music, and everything's horrible, and I can't find the box because my mom misplaced the box, so there's nowhere to be found. So now I can't find the warranty because the warranty is in the box. Now I'm like even more stressed out than I was before I decided to start listening to music. So anyway. So after the Zoom thing, I was like, okay, Nick, you're going to do your math homework tomorrow morning, and tonight you're just going to do the last English assignment. So I did the last English assignment, and it was all good. And then I was like, okay, you're just going to go on YouTube, you're going to watch like a video or something, you're going to be relaxed, and then you're going to go to sleep, and everything's going to be good. So I'm like, okay, YouTube.com. I press enter, YouTube. Welcome to YouTube! Nothing. Blue screen! Yeah, I got a blue screen! And I was like, oh my god, my life sucks. Let me take a picture on the worst day so far this year. I kept got my camera out, I'm like, ready, turn on. No batteries. Okay, god, I got batteries in. Got the batteries in, everything. I'm like, okay, ready, click, memory full. Oh my god! And yeah, that was my rant. So I guess this is the part where, like, I tell you guys my challenge. I don't really know what my challenge is right now. Let me think. Okay, my challenge to you guys is do lame stuff like that. Go. Get up.